Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone by J.K. Rowling. Chapter 1. The Boy Who Lived. Mr. and Mrs. Dursley, of No. 4 Privet Drive, were proud to say that they were perfectly normal, thank you very much. They were the last people you'd expect to be involved in anything strange